Welcome everyone to Travels with Danny, episode 234. Today we will be visiting the Chesapeake Bay Maritime Museum, located in historic St. Michael's, Maryland.
We have the capability to bring some of our boats out of the water, and this is our marine railroad. This boat here is a skipjack. That's the kind that used to be out on the bay that did the oystering, and it get transferred to the bayboats.
Okay.
So every year, all of the boats in our fleet come out for what they call a shave and a haircut. So basically, just look at it. Does it need to be cleaned up? We'll do that. Every now and then, we find some problems. So
okay.
What's happened with Rosie Parks is they found some rot, and so some work is going on
now. Oh, okay.
Chesapeake Bay Maritime Museum.
Oh, and I don't know what is that, but there's a huge work sort of place here. We took a few looks. It's a huge train. What's in it? And there's a court.
Almost.
Huh?
Stick your head in this?
No, I've got mom and dad.
So we brought her out of the, she needs some work now. She's 103 years old.
Wow.
So she needs a little help. She was restored at one time when she was down in the Caribbean, but not for about 50 years. So she needs help. We took her out last August. Probably won't have her back in the water again until 2025.
Oh, okay.
But we're going to replace the keel, the rudder, going to put a new engine in her. Most of the planking that you see on the side will come off, so we can look at the structure underneath and see what has to be done there.
Oh,
so
okay.
It's really like an unknown quantity right now.
Oh, okay.
But anyway, she's a lot of fun. When we had her in the water, we would take folks out for cruises on the Miles River.
Oh, nice.
And so I was a deck crew on this thing.
Wow.
So between me and 28 other people, we the skippers and deck crew, we would run the tours.
Wow.
We're probably going to disassemble it all together and store it because we have another paying project that's coming in to restore another boat.
Oh, wow, okay.
So in the meantime, they save all the pieces. Eventually, it should be put back together. So,
that is amazing.
This is what those really talented guys, shipwrights, do. They are incredible. I say shipwrights, but men and women both.
Wow.
Hi guys, we're coming up here. Let's see what's up here today. And we got... Wow.
Yes,
oh! Grandma, you're up here.
Jacob.
What are you doing? And we got...
So creepy.
Go ahead, sit right there. So this is some kind of personal army thing. I think it's from the boat. What was it? The sailor of the boat?
Yeah, that looks like, you think that's the Coast Guard or Navy?
Yeah, might be.
Yeah.
And we got a huge, huge picture collection over here. Look, I think that's number. And then we're going to take a tour down from here to down there.
Okay? All right.
You, just you.
How come we put out just the one dredge?
Ain't enough wind to pull two dredges. This keeps up, more hard be enough to pull one.
Too little wind, too much wind. No matter, Captain, you have to.
Too much wind? How can you have too much wind?
Too much wind, and the boat goes too fast. Pull your dredge right off the bottom.
Captain's gotta have something to be angry about.
Don't pay no never mind, Foscue. Captain's a good man. He'll do right by you. Foscue's just worried about his safety.